Amidst government calls for proposals and designs for the redevelopment of the Hewanorra Airport, issues and questions are being raised by the opposition.
As a government, we give SLASPA the latitude to be the one to do all of the negotiations. Even if government had to intervene and give a guarantee or had to approve of the project, SLASPA had a board, and the board was responsible for taking the entire process forward.
Guy Joseph says the design concept of the terminal was facilitated by American Airlines. The former Communications and Works Minister questions the rationale for revisiting the project, stating that he hopes that the government does not try to repair the existing building.
If it was a project that was driven entirely by a government based on political reasons, the airport would have started a long time ago. I have known on occasions when SLASPA under previous administrations were given instructions to do certain things. We were not instructing SLASPA. We were working with SLASPA to see to it that we got the best possible design, the best possible returns on the airport.
Mr. Joseph says there was also a request for proposals. Mr. Joseph says to call into question the process and transparency of the project is to call into question the integrity of SLASPA's board of directors. Former Tourism Minister Alan Chastney, who was also present at Tuesday's news conference, said approximately 60 seats a year are being lost. He says airline seats have gone from 210,000 to 150,000.
The second flight out of Miami is gone. The flight, American Airlines flight out of JFK, is gone. Delta was up to 9 flights a week. Delta is back down somewhere between sometimes a daily service, the other times 3 times a day a week, and sometimes 4 times a week. American Eagle, which was at one point up to 6 flights a day, is now has left St. Lucia. And the situation with American Eagle, to note, is that American Eagle has only left 2 or 3 destinations in the Caribbean.
The press conference took place at the leader of the opposition.